So that's composition, composing. In art, you also have composing. Composing is the creating of the piece, you know, and that germinating that to fruition. One example is how you transition, how you elicit a three-dimensional objects on a two-dimensional surface is a fascinating phenomenon.